Not living. Kamule Parish. Aroye Sub County. In Arua District. He is the biological father of the applicant. In Irema Hospital, in Arua District, in Arua Municipality. My Lord, the contact of the first unit with the biological father of the applicant is 0-27-38-70-524. About the second surety is Mr. Akua Kujowe. Lord Akua Kujowe has a national ID. He's 29 years old. 29, my lord. And he has a letter of introduction from the LC1. Ozu Village, Adamafu Parish, Fajurusa County, in Aivu County, that's our district. A copy of the letter of introduction is there, my lord. My lord, he is a data officer. The Caritas International. The younger brother of the applicant. My lord, his telephone contact is 0773-870-524. My lord, we have discussed with them and they have understood their duties, especially to ensure that the applicant appears in court at any time court deems fit. I know we are going with that. The next applicant, that 10th applicant in the consolidated application is Mr. Onay Muhammad. Then, Mr. Onay Muhammad, come over. I will follow it. Lord, we have why God Shaban Ogento and Siraj Daudi. My Lord. Lord, why God Shaban Ogento. My Lord, my God Shaban Ogento is a farmer. In our district. He is a resident of Madin Village. That is Tanganyika Parish. In Dadamusa County. That is Aizu County in Arua District. God is also named Siwanchi Anu, who was elected in the recent concluded election for the MCs of his village.
How is he related
to the elder? God is the elder brother. And there's a letter of introduction and his national ID. My Lord, why God Shaban is a farmer. I've just seen it, my Lord. The next one, Chairman. So, Lord, I think, yes, the next one, Chairman of the area, and the men are maybe, yeah, if there is one, Chairman. Yes, but, yes, my Lord, I think that is correct.
What we are looking at.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, introduce
him. No. Why did you choose to write it yourself?
Why did you choose to yes, he thought it was a problem. contact is 0772-9773-98. Let me also have 078-715-20. Yeah, 91. Yes, we already been introduced, the same letter which introduced where the Greek one introduced himself. This is from my little group here. The resident from my village, Nahika Parish, and some county, Ayubu County. My Lord is still in my village, Tanganyika Parish, the Damsa County, same village. Gentlemen, first surety for this African society that we sent in court. The surety is Gassi Jamila Jen. Gassi Jamila Jen, can you come over? And also Didi Hamid Doka. Didi Hamid Doka, come over. It starts with Jassi. Gassi. Onjibu Parish in Arua District. Hello, there's a letter introducing him as a national ID. He's 49 years old. Construction. brother to the National Council, sharing the father, same man. River Olay Division in Arua municipality. In Arua municipality. Arua is 52 years old. She is a businesswoman. She is the biological mother of the applicant. Deputy President for Northern Uganda. SPC, my lord. And my lord is a family friend. And he's happy, my lord. Thank you. municipality, that's what is a district member. Buchoro in Gulu.
Buchoro is a...
Buchoro is a white sample.
What is it? Is it a parish?
Which is Buchoro is a village.
What district?
District.
Gulu district.
I would have also explained that duties of security contact is 0 7 7 2 4 0 2 8 5 1. I would have also explained to them the duties of security. And my lord, they understand that they will ensure the applicant complies with our bail terms and more so appears in court when summoned to do so. I know the next applicant is Mr. Wani Aloro.
Wani, come over. Wani Aloro, come in.
Knight Fahima Abbas.
Knight Fahima Abbas.
Knight Fahima Abbas.
Thank you.
go to Odon John Bosco. Yes. 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 Let's now have Odon John Bosco.
The eighth applicant, we don't have.